Oh, it's been a while since I've been here. Oh, well, since I'm here, I guess I must fall asleep. Well, that sucks. I was testing out so much, too. Well, since I'm here, I guess I might stream? I don't know. I saw that video and it's kind of worrying. Especially given that last time I just played a game that I got way too into. I wasn't able to, you know, communicate well with the audience, if there really was going to be one. It's just too fun. I couldn't stop playing. So I need to think of a game that I can play for others to enjoy. That will not, you know, I'll be able to still talk with everybody. I think I might have an idea. Let me see. I'm gonna go here. Let's see here. I haven't played this in a while. It's really fun, granted though. Strategy. I don't know who's gonna really enjoy this game, but let's try this one. Let's see. I guess we'll play this. Alrighty. Should I hit live? Bit worried. I'm thinking. I mean, I got so much done lately. Did I just not stream? No, I don't want to lose my account or anything. I need to have access to everything. I need access to the other world. And if they, I don't know what happened if they banned for inactivity. That would suck. I still access my skills. Yeah, my stats are going up, which is good. Alright, skills. Oh my goodness, I forgot. There's just so many. I have to have them set up more. Oh, there's my map. That map go away, gonna get another day. And see, I had to have everything set up. So many skills. I wonder if everyone can even see that, it's so tiny. And then there's the elemental skills I've trained on a few. My goodness. I've been hard at work, I guess. Everything's going accordingly. Oh shoot, Grouse. I haven't really put anything down in the book. And also, if I'm gonna be being a streamer, I probably should maybe make an account on Twitter? Twitch? No, it's Twitch, right? No, Twitter. I haven't Twitch. I don't use the internet much. Alright, then let me just go ahead and see if I can't get that going on. This is really annoying, hold up. There we go. I'll put this away for now. Alright, let me go see if I can access a Twitter. What? And should I use another one? Now let's see what this person's all about. Okay, that just is me. Wait a minute, it's all my notebooks. Wait a minute. All my notes are being kept on there? I haven't got to it for a while now. Gosh darn it. So everyone's gonna see that now. That means I have to be careful about what I write down. Also, I guess I need to put more down on the notebooks. How silly of me. Well, I guess I might as well start streaming. Should I say I'm live or something? How do I hook this up? I'll worry about that in my dreams. Some other day. Let's get back to the stream then. And start playing. I haven't played in a while. Hopefully this can allow me to actually talk with people and whatnot. Let's see, where is... such a good jam. This is such a good game too. Well, granted though that... when you start a stream, you have to hit all the buttons. Let's put this away for now. I'm gonna listen to this jam. It's gone. What happened? Stream something that doesn't exist. Oh, never mind. This is fun. So annoying, though. So much to do, so little time. Alrighty. Oh, I did show everyone. Everything going now? I guess I'll go ahead and go then. Back to the beginning. Hopefully they fixed the whole problem with having to have legendaries. Because there's some that were just so broken. It's so pointless because there's just one that was broken and then everyone used it. You had to make the deck to that one or else you'd be a loser. Getting up there is cut easily. Pretty easy indeed. Can't wait to look at my favorite one. Just a little casual play too. I can just play here and there. Can I also focus on this and do other things? I can! Which I've been having to learn all kinds of abilities and being able to survive in the wilds. I had to focus on that more than anything else. I just didn't really want to scream. Which at least is good, because I'm able to use abilities to you know, last longer. This game is so fun. Come on, okay. I don't think, just yet. There we go. Let's see. Let's just have that go for Gunner. They grow more powerful the higher the stars. Then we won! Easy peasy. Unlock in 5 seconds. Fun game. And we're gonna go to the top and do the moon. Nothing to go for it now. There we go. And then I can just do other things and focus on other stuff. It's all good. Here. So easy. So fun, so fun. Let's see, it's actually level anyone up. I don't think so. I'm gonna win this one anyways. It's just test rounds. Useless at the lower levels. And look for anyone else. And we win! Playing all those niche shaft games. They're so fun. I can't wait till the One Piece one comes out. That looks good. Now I can actually play against real people. Watch the battle begins in a way. I'll go down for 1 second. Myself again. Always have to use one of the names that I pick out. But it depends on which one I go for is which part of the name I'll go for in which game. This is a silly game I'll go with. Spearoy. Oh. Very useless. Just you go for it. This is the best one. I always end up getting this guy. This one's really good. But now to go for the best one. Oh, what's this? Cool. Bum, 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 bum. Likely. I have to collect all the stuff in the shop and... Where am I at? A legendary card already? Oh, it's the one where you, if you have it just right. I don't have a way to use it just yet. Guess I'll go until I fill up everything. Comes even faster with everything. Alright, that one's still good. Let's see. Random damage. That one's not as good. That's decent. This one just has good max damage. This thing is just useless. Fusing grants mana. This is the best card ever. Especially early on. Actually, I just, even when I went really high up in ranks, I still used her in all kinds of decks. Such a good card. Which, speaking of which... Level 2... It's also good, but not really a good way to use her right now, because, well, maybe. Because if I get her, then I have to fuse her if she's not in the right spot. I don't want to do this. Has to be a card for the master. Maybe this one. We'll try that. Oh, I know what that is. Child's critical chance. Child's attack speed. Gain 3 fusing per. Gain 3 mana when fusing per points. No clue what that means. In the meantime, let's see what the shop has. Free. There you go. I'm back. I'm careful with what I use too, because I don't want to be too empty. Okay, well, she's at least useful. That's for sure. Do that real quick. Give me some mana. Okay, well, that's not quite the best, so I'm gonna do that real quick. I'll go with Bombardier. Am I facing a real person? I'm not sure. Be careful with what I fuse, though. Oh, level 2, that's gonna be good. Oh, is there another version of it? Oh, a long distance version. Oh my goodness. The game has changed so much since I've last played. That. business ones do, but... I think I'm winning! 200. Let's go with you. I'm gonna go with, I think, Bombardier, maybe? No, that was not a good choice. Whoops. Other way. Oh, and we won anyways. Which one do I want? I don't really like the poison one, so I'll go with this one. Ability slows enemies. Ah, well, shoot. So I can somewhat use that. Alright, do I need to do anything? No, this is somewhat decent. I need to... So this changed. So I'm gonna either battle cluster or buffer. Battle employees. Powerful melee attacks and buffs all targets with damage increase. Buster employs ranged attacks and buffs all targets with speed increase buff. Buffer enhances spells and shards. Battle Buster Buffer. The things have changed so much, I have to do the math on this some other time. This is so confusing! Well, at least they've made the character better though, because it was really hard to use up in the higher ranks. So I guess they are actually paying attention to the game, which is good. For a while, one card was like the only card going through, and it was really rough to play. Now I'm gonna go ahead and get a boost. Careful of sacrificing some of my lower ones, though. These are not really good at lower, so I'll do that. Upgrade that one for now. Upgrade that one for now. Oh, and that one's useless. It's a melee. Melees are pretty powerful, but very useless right here. Oh. Oh, and I guess the melee's getting slower, though. That's why the other one speeded up. There we go. This slightly sinks. Anything that can sacrifice? Rebel hacking! Alright, so there's one down that way. Go with Bombardier for now. Damage overdrive. I'm gonna lose this one already. Come on now. I've lost already? Oh my goodness. Might have been upgrading too much. Might have been to the bottom. was the song? Oh, come on. Here the back rows. Be careful when I fuse. Oh, that's not very useful. I'm already getting taken down. There. Oh, right. Not quite. Double. Okay, so I need to upgrade some stuff now. Okay, well, shucks. Well, I'm gonna take a little bit of heat, but hopefully I can recover. Okay, I think I'm coming back from this. Slowly but steady, slowly but surely. I'm making it. That was a useless one. I can get first. This is definitely an interesting deck, that's for sure. So I always gotta sacrifice this first, because they're better at higher levels. And this one as well. Everything else is a maybe. Not too bad. Put that down. So, since I have the money, let's go with you first. And you. There's at least one in the back area. If only I had the guy that can switch him up, that'd be nice. So next I'll upgrade her. Yes, everyone's upgraded, which is nice. Which is very nice. Very, very nice. And there. Go survive this one. Oh, this one randomly changes it. Oh, that's good. Not too bad. voice. And back down to level 2. That goes up. Let's just have a couple of these. I'll go with that one. I can't lose this one at all. Save me. Oh, my dear. I'll also upgrade these as well since I'm at it. And we won. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Care much for the little weirdos, so I'll go with these. Speaking of which, actually, now remember, opening these up is better when you're higher level, because you're more likely to get some good stuff in the higher ranks. Oh, that's right, this one's really good. Because I made a summoning deck with this. Let me go over that. How do I do this again? Level up. Use. Okay. And now we play. Not the best start. The flower girl is useful. If I can get another one, that is. Good. But it's not good enough. These are not that useful, low level. Two Bombardier. Ooh, nice. So you. And then Bombardier. And you. Did I get? Oh, and you're useless there. Nice. I get level 3, you. Since I'm here. And can I survive this? Let's find out. Oh my goodness, that's good. Granted, though, it's also helping them out a lot, which is not very good. Not very good, not at all. Oh no! Maybe I can go there. Oh yeah, 200, I can just do this. Summon thee! And I win! It's just as easy as that. Ba-ba-bum. this person? Why do they keep on showing up in my face? King of the cards. Wrong way. All these cards. I missed something? Nope. Okay. Back to the rounds. Useful. Oh, nothing to fuse with. Bombardier. Let's go with you. I should've got them now. And that's a useless one. That's not as helpful. Are helpful, but I guess there's someone useful here, yeah. At least I have the bombers to help do damage from the back rows. But the other person is doing far better than me. Oh no. Level 31, no! And I might lose this one! Yay! So I do what I do what I do. One out there, might as well switch it up. Do this. Have those up there. If I do, I'm ready, hang on. Not even. But I'm losing this. Oh, I'm starting to win now. Just barely. Oh. Everything's full, didn't realize. Might as well hold on. Whoops, come on. I guess I will not hold on. This. Okay, one more time. Maybe I should watch some ads to help get this down. Actually, that might be a good idea. I can stop and chat with everybody if there's anyone, and there's no one in the room. All by myself. Wish to end it here. I mean, it was definitely fun. Once all this clears out, maybe I go for another round? I do not know. This is definitely fun, though. probably focus more on getting skills though. So maybe I might do this on my stream maybe once, twice every week. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, have a good now.